What do you see in the ice? What exactly is ice? What makes it unique? Siku, ice, is vital for all of us. It's vulnerable, it's very old, and it comes from far, far away. Observing the ice is to get a glimpse into the future, but it also detects the echo of a distant past. Ice keeps a record of the history of Earth's climate. Where there's ice, there might be some liquid water and, potentially, inusil, life.